fine. Are you ready?
Prepare yourself! then. Thank you, Agrippa.
Now we are even.
I know him. Wait, he's... How dare he? I shall make him pay!
Hey! What is it?
It's about Claudia. I wanted to thank you for saving her from a dangerous situation.
I owed her a favor, that is all.
The fool. She worries me so. She will not hear anything I say.
Why is she a gladiator?
I don't know. We are close, but we have only known each other for about 10 years.
What? But I thought you were brother and sister.
Sir?
What?
Somebody here to see you.
I will be there shortly.
Ah, yes. Give this to Claudia, would you?
What is this?
It is something of a good luck charm. Make sure that she gets it.
Sextus wanted me to give you this.
Sextus? Thank you.
Sextus is worried about you. Why did you decide to become a gladiator?
I have to become stronger. I lost my little brother to a Roman soldier. I couldn't do anything. I just watched, helpless. And that's why I want to become strong. I want to be able to protect those that I care about. And that is why I fight.
I'm sorry.
We have more in common than you might think.
It's an easy job. Just kill one person, right?
It is a direct order from our mistress.
The assassination must be executed perfectly. The Great One agrees to assist you in your plans if you accomplish this task. Material or otherwise, his resources will be made available to you.
Iris, Charmaine, go back to your mistress. Tell her that I accept.